Holiday sounding boards, be certain to take advantage of them. Most people surround themselves with some kind of family during the holiday season. If you're among the lucky ones, now is the perfect time to talk to them about your success plans for next year. Rule one, you can talk about what happened last year, but only if you also include the lessons that you've learned and the successes that you've experienced. Positive talk and lessons learned induce others to talk about their positive events and their lessons learned. Many people struggled last year. You may be among them. Or your relatives may be among them. And as your conversation or your storytelling evolves, you have choices. I recommend that you choose to not lament what didn't happen and focus on what did happen. Once you get into the groove of talking out last year and somehow recalling the good, you know, finding the pony inside the barn where there's a bunch of horse shit, it will give you an opportunity to begin to talk about and clarify what you intend to do next year. When you talk about what you intend to do next year, it will begin to clarify it in your own mind. Hearing yourself say the things that you've been thinking about will affirm and strengthen your own belief, the validity of your goals and your ideas, and increase your own determination to achieve. All from saying aloud that which you have been thinking. But there's a bonus. By talking your plans out loud, you're indirectly soliciting two things: positive feedback and the support of others. Come on, your family's who you love. Maybe not all of them, but certainly the select few. Those are the ones who can give you the most support and encouragement to help you achieve your next year's goals or dreams or ambitions. As you begin talking, I recommend you keep your laptop close by, so that maybe your cell phone close by, that as you clarify your thinking, your ideas, your goals, and your intentions, you can document them. A simple Word file will do, or just text yourself. Something you can expand on as you begin to write them down. Here's a personal note. Every time I've ever talked out or talked out loud, my ideas and my goals have always rushed to documentation. I document everything I think about, everything I say. More often than not, achieve them as a result of that specific action, documentation. When you start out on the first of the year to achieve and achieve your goals and your dreams, you have every intention of achieving them. Reality dictates that some or many won't make it to the finish line. Part of the reason people don't achieve their goals is that they haven't clarified them in their own mind before they begin the achievement process. Stating them aloud is an important part of this clarification process. You're not simply telling others, you're also telling yourself. As you're speaking, you're also thinking and expanding your own thoughts where they make sense to everyone, including you. The more you talk about them, the more clear they become, the more actionable they become, and the deeper your belief in them grows. Your family gathering is an important emotional part of your growth. Seek out the people you respect the most. Talk to them as openly as possible. Brace yourself for some honest feedback, but make certain that you keep it positive. Make certain that you keep it truthful. Make certain that you keep it engaging. And as you're looking for options and ideas, make certain that you also enlist their support. Tell them you're counting on them. Tell them how grateful you are for their support and thank them in advance. If you're looking to have a great next year, and I'm sure you are, have a great holiday season this year, bring your goals and ideas, clarify them out loud with those you love, and I promise your verbal thoughts will become your bank account realities. Cheers of the season, and having a great year and a great decade are my wishes for for you.